played my part and I never took shit to heart. So now that I got my time, y'all niggas gon' let me talk. I'm young, but I seen a lot. At 16, I watched the feds hit the spot and run in my mommy's restaurant. I watched my cuz sniff dope through a neti pot. That's why I care less about these rappers turned debutantes. I was independent at 14 when Webby dropped, having rap battles with Twan and Fats and Antioch. With one eye on the prize like Fetty Wap, I went into a pool full of money and did a belly flop. Hey Jay, I was on the phone with Wallow and he was telling me to watch out for these hoes I knock.
Okay.
Yeah, I had to tell him that I ain't no nigga who just started getting pussy cause his song got hot. I had a car before I had a daydream.
Okay.
I had a crib before I knew how to cook when I was like 18.
Makes sense.
Most nights it was top ramen and baked beans, but I thug it out before asking moms for